Hey everyone, it's Justin again. In this video, you're gonna learn all about another type of root that's very similar to square roots called cube roots. This model shows a 2x2 square, which creates four sections. The model helps us to understand that 2 squared is 4, and the square root of 4 is 2. If this is a model for squares and square roots, what would we use to model a cube root? A cube, of course. This is a 2 width by 2 height by 2 length cube in 3 dimensions. Since this is 3D, it's kind of hard to see all the pieces at once, but imagine that this is made of building blocks. Here's one block. There's a block beneath it. 2 blocks to the left, 2 blocks to the right, 1 block in the back, and 1 block underneath that one that we can't see from this perspective. Altogether, there are 8 blocks here, the same amount as 2 times 2 times 2, or 2 to the 3rd power. For this reason, we call the 3rd power a cube, as in 2 cubed equals 8. The inverse of that would be the cube root of 8, not the square root, and it's equal to 2. Usually, the root symbol, which is called a radical, indicates that it's a square root. But this 3 right here changes that. That tells us we're looking for what number is cubed to make 8. You just learned a lot of information and it might be a little overwhelming. So let's try some examples and see how you do. What is the cube root of 64? Remember, the cube root means the number that would be raised to the 3rd power in order to make 64. You said the answer was 8, then you were thinking about the square root of 64, because 8 times 8 is 64. So then what number cubed would be 64? Well, 1 cubed is still 1, 2 cubed is 8, 3 cubed is 27, 4 cubed is, oh, hey, 4 cubed is 64. So the cube root of 64 is 4. Before we get into more examples, let's learn some perfect cubes. We already saw the first 4, 1, 8, 27, and 64. Here are a few more. As you can see, cubes get very big very quickly, even faster than squares do. So, what's the cube root of 729? We need to find what number cubed is equal to 729. I hope you wrote down those perfect cubes a moment ago, because if you did, you will see that the cube root of 729 is 9. In the last few videos, we kept our examples only to perfect squares and cubes. However, you can find the root for any number. So in the next lesson, you'll learn methods to best estimate and calculate roots for any number. See you then.